What's up, guys? It's Chase with Flow Grappling here with Gilbert Burns. I had a submission Underground 6. The crowd is packed for the MMA event tonight. How you doing tonight, my friend?
Man, doing great. Just got here. You get the same flight. So now, nice and relaxed. And get the wings down, relax. Get going tomorrow.
Absolutely. It's a great event, great match. You're with Jake Shields tomorrow night. Very tough opponent. What do you think about that going in?
Man, tough is like a very tough guy. Like, very good jiu-jitsu, aggressive. He had the wrestling base. Really looking forward to put the pressure, you know, push my pace. I think I'm the fastest man. He might be the strongest man. And I think my game plan is to put like my wrestling, you know, be the aggressive guy, be in charge, look for that takedown, be on top. That's one of the things. But I'm really looking forward to that fight. Very excited. Like, means a lot to me to be fighting Jake, the guy who, especially right now, I've talked more than MMA. He's been there before, beating the champions like Tyron Woodley, Daniel Meyer, a lot of tough guys with his jiu-jitsu. Kind of, for me, it's a big test here. Where my jiu-jitsu at, you know, fighting a guy on that, like things like that, like Strikeforce champion. So really excited for that.
Man, it's gonna be a badass match. We can't wait to watch. Good luck.
Thanks, you guys. Make sure you're tuning in tomorrow. We're ready to go. Let's go.